Hollow Knight, I am the Blue 32, and last we left off, we were chasing some insect lady thing. She keeps running from us. So we have to Pepe Le Pew this shit and just keep following her regardless of the hints she's obviously giving. What was wrong with that guy? I say guy, he was, you know, a skunk, but... Ugh. I mean, I've never met anybody who could not take a hint as much as that guy. Explode. I need to remember that. What do? They explode. Pox on you. Excuse me. I seem to have something in my throat. I wish to fight her. Because I'm pretty sure she gives me something I need. Jump dash ability. Oh, hell. Looks like it's not gonna be that easy. Have to find some other way. Hi. Ow. Ow. Will have my revenge. Whoa, my soul thing's broken. I never noticed that before. Bye. Nope, can't go that way yet. Damn it. I need to go back and get my soul back. My black ghost energy, or whatever it is. I have been made whole. Ouch. Ouch. Yes! Revenge is mine. Yeah, am I still in Green Path? This doesn't look like Green Path at all. Now it looks like Green Path. Not sure which way is the way I should be going. Goodness. Gotcha. Alright, he can't aim that. What do you think you're doing? You're here to come me and my prey? Is it a habit of yours to scurry about getting in the way and cause bother? Know this, Kerr, I am Zoth the Mighty, a knight of great renown. Cross me again, you'll find out why they call my weapon Life Ender. What are you still bothering for? I am a knight. I'm not interested in your childish games. I need my rest. Be gone, lest I draw my nail.
You know me.
Yeah, you certainly had him handled. I don't know where I got the idea in my head to doubt you. Another one? Two of them? Here we now wait. Shall wait for the patient to return to call. I sit down, not up. Oh, this is just great. Where am I? Just great. I have to work my way all the way back there. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Oh, I have to do that again? Surely not. Greater mind once dreamt of leaf and cast these caverns so, in every brush and every vine the mind of Un revealed itself to us. I have to go to the... wait, what is that? Nice. Oh, you prick! I'm leaving. Soul back. Out of my way. No. Gotcha. Right then. Let's go deal with that bastard now. I know this is cheap, I don't care. What? Must not die. No, wait, that's a bad idea. Can't leave the state, the area. What can I do? Here without a fear of consequence. Excellent, excellent. Much better. You'd be a liar. I would be forced to take action against you and your lies. Excuse me. Excellent. Hey there. Actually, I might as well just go back. Cause it don't cost nothing. Once you've paid the toll, you're good to go. It's an angry sounding creature. Now, about that boss fight. Yoo-hoo, madame. I am seeking you. Hello.
Drosik Halimo.
Come no closer, ghost. I've seen you creeping through the undergrowth, stalking me. The old kingdom, a terrible thing awakens. I can smell it in the air. I know what you are. I know what you're trying to do. I can't allow it.
Garama!
Okay, she's tougher than I thought. Although it might be because I'm supposed to be attacking her when she stops, you know, and starts to pant. Or maybe I'm doing what I'm supposed to do at that point and heal. I don't know. I have to say, she's rather presumptuous. She knows what I'm here to do. I don't know what I'm here to do. Again. Okay. I had to check. Yes, you're supposed to heal at that point. Not gonna stop until I've beaten her. Or if she kills me again, I'll save and start another video. I'm stubborn that way. Should I kill these guys and build up some soul energy? Perhaps this is not my best idea. I just remembered something. I can heal at the bench. Wait, if I do that, what will happen to my soul? I'll take the chance. As a matter of fact, let's end this video here, so I can just start the next thing, and, you know, I'm the Blues 32, this is Hollow Knight, TTFN, ta-ta for now. Actually, I should probably check if this thing's actually been recording at all.